Yo, what up, guys? Today we're gonna have a very good time. We'll see what we do today. Welcome to another vlog. And guess what? When you're doing a yard sale, a Latin lover came to buy something. You saw? Yep. That's how it is.
Yeah, right now we're here. Keen to visit my brother-in-law at the farm.
For those of you who don't know what the farm is, it's a correctional facility
in Irvine, California.
So we just finished visiting my brother-in-law. So now we're gonna head home. That's the facility right there. So we'll give you guys update on what we do. But it's hot out here, man. What up, people?
But he can learn how.
These people are picking up the yard sale right about now. Look at these people. The struggle. Look at these. When you finish a yard sale, you don't realize there's a child in there. Yep. Push it all the way in.
Bye.
About to scare my baby. I'm about to go run in error. We'll see you guys in a bit. Trying to find a piece for a motorcycle. Yo, bro, where's your knife?
Got right here.
Look at that knife. It's pretty sick. Sick. Ain't that right, Angel?
Just Jotos.
No, mira, Joto el que va a ir la bike, será. Watch out, look at that.
It's a girl, bitch.
Oh, it's a bitch. It's a bitch. Just chilling.
Cruising. We're
gonna go to. We're cruising. I don't even know what fucking city we're on. What city are we in?
We're in Buena. Buena Anaheim.
We're in Buena Anaheim. Right? Oh shit! We would be in Knox. Buena Anaheim. Look at all these fuckers.
Up got street cred. I'm Nick Baller. I'm niggas I blit. Pulled up in the family. Pulled off with a dance. Got pop full of money. Kinda hard to keep my pants up. Nigga tryna run them bands up. Fuck a bitch with my hands up. Lil Quay fucking Zans up. Kinda hard to understand up. Duffel bags in the Escalade. Caught a bitch there in a bread truck. Got a big old retarded. Car over for a spare truck. All these niggas never scared us. All these niggas never ran up. Bitches trying to put the head on. Niggas trying to put the fans on. Niggas trying to take meds on. Everything for the players on. Niggas selling like Arizona. Gunshot just for saying something. Spraying shit like aerosol. You a foul, this a fair ball. Nigga can't reach the goal. Keep shooting down air ball. Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. You getting mad.
You getting mad.
I'm getting rich. You getting mad. I'm getting rich. Watch out, little bitch.
Yeah, bro. How about a quick game for a quick kiss? Yeah?
Queer?
I thought he's gonna turn around.
Love. It's who you love.
Hey, you can't say that.
Your fat ass doesn't even fit.
What's up, guys?
I'd have freaked the shit out of him. So. See how tall this fucker is. He's about. Get off. Get over. He's like about five. What is it? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's about 5'6". Close to my height. Struggle of getting up. This is what happens when we have so many fucking cars. You can't find parking for your own fucking house. Let's go. We got home. We are home. What's up, Marcelo? We are home. Yeah, what's up? Someone's fucking periscoping today. What's up, fuckers? Why are you ended it? You got like 17 people there.
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Yeah! Yeah!
What are you doing?
Tarugadas.
You're getting a makeover. The best makeover, Banchilada lady. I am gonna put it on YouTube.
You fucking bitch, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Right now we're going to Santa Ana. We're gonna get dropped off and they're gonna go to a party.
My mom hates it when
so,
you do this.
Yeah, my Santa Enchilada lady hates it when I'm recording. But I do it for you guys because I know you guys like my fucking life and stuff like that. And this fool is gonna go with me to my mom's house and they're gonna go to a party. And van a bailar tango. And then they'll pick us up at the end of the day. Cool. So what's up, guys? We just got picked up by an Uber. We're getting transported to my uncle's house. So yeah, little gay brother here. What's up, bro? What's up? Say hi. Say hi. Uber. Say hi, Uber. So we're chilling right here. All right, see you guys right now. So we're gonna get dropped off in another home. Probably go visit some people, you know, get this party going. Call up some bitches, drink up, I don't know. And teach them these kids what the good life is. Yep. We finally saw Ash for the first time. Ash, the owner of Pikachu, he's right here.
That's him right there.
Yep. We got Snorlax too, look.
What? Why do I have to be Snorlax?
He's Snorlax right here.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh, you try, dude. He's too heavy. He can't be tripped.
I did it on purpose, dude. I tried to stop.
Oh my. There you go. Let's see what she says. What the fuck? Oh my god. You got a whole crowd here looking at her. Yeah, look at the Snorlax.
Look at all the people.
Alright.
What's up, dude? How you doing? Hey, how about a quick game for a quick kiss? This bitch.
Oh, dude, did I just step on your shoe?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. Here, let me wipe it off. Let me wipe it off.
No.
Okay, let me wipe it off.
Alright, what's up, guys? How you guys doing? When your brother-in-law sits in the spot that I used to sit when I first started dating her sister, and I would talk to her for like hours in the middle of the night, that was my spot.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Yep. When your cousin's all alone with their other cousin, what the hell are you guys doing? Turn around. What's up? What's up? So why are you being a bitch with me, huh? Why are you criticizing
me? What happened?
So I just got pants. And that was the most fucked up thing.
Did anybody get that?
Wait, so I just got pants while I was trying to talk to my brother by this dick
by
over
Poopy's
here.
Pants.
Nah, I didn't poop my pants.
Yeah,
they pull my pants now. What's up, Snorlax?
How
you doing? Good. Anyways, so that's how it is.
And then
the cousin didn't record it. I don't know why. She was with the other little cousin. Say hi. No? No hi? No hi? Oh, well. What's up? How you guys doing? We're at the park. When you're Mexican as fuck and you have a party. Yeah, watch out the little girl. We came to... Well, we didn't come for shit, but this dickhead said he came to ball up without a ball.
Hope we get it again, dumbass.
So, see what we do. Probably record these guys, you know, bust some fucking MJ skills on the ground. And that's it.
He's light skinned, put it that way.
Just a normal day of your child.
Stop, dude. Shut the fuck up. Let's
see. Yep, that was a normal day of, Dad and son goals.
Relationship goals. Yep. Dab it one time. Dab it one time. Oh. Oh.
You never fucking said, hey, you know how you can improve your channel?
Oh my god! Alright.
Alright.
I got it.
Oh. Fucking dicks.
So that was your whole point, Pendejo?
When you cannot afford, when you cannot afford to go to 24-hour fitness,
wait.
You just join the public park fitness.
Yeah, so,
there's a public park fitness right here.
Hey, what's up, boy?
Look at this.
This is a 24-hour gym where it's nonstop. Nigga, I can't feel
this
my
is
legs.
Free right here. Yep. Relationship goals.
Thank you.
Hey, look at those guys.
0.000.
Let's see how fast these guys can go.
Hey, what you do? You do with this?
Oh, dude. This consists of picking up your own weight. 230 pounds.
Wait, we back to do your shit. Hey, Standard. Hey, Standard.
Oh, they broke the chair.
Standard.
Oh, what the fuck, dude?
¿Por qué no te gustan ver mis videos? ¿Eh? Estoy hablando.
Shy camera. Camera shy.
Camera shy. Mom.
Esta mañana te lo enseño, ma.
¿Qué? Uy.
Saluda al padre. Ahí viene el padre.
Vamos a grabarlo.
Ahora vamos a mi Uber. Hi Uber, ¿cómo estás?
Muchas gracias por recogernos.
Uber, falta una persona.
Falta una persona todavía.
Sí, estamos con nuestro Uber mexicano. Viene a recogernos esta señora.
Edgar, ya déjate con tus chingaderas.
Oye, disculpe, ¿me puede llevar a
Me puede llevar hasta allá, hasta 1935 West Redwood Avenue, en Anaheim, California. 98. Por favor, señora. Bueno, en lo que estábamos, sí, estoy aquí con mi Uber tocando canciones mexicanas. ¿Le puedo subir a su Uber?
No.
¿Sí? Bueno, sí. Uber, por favor. Nuestro Uber nos invitó a comer, no sé si al Taco Bell o Burger King. ¿Verdad, Uber? Nos invitó a comer. Say what's up, guys. What up? Say what's up, Angel.
Yep.
Nos invitó al Uber. Para toda la gente que quiere tener un Uber, the best Uber, he gives you a ride for free and invites you food. How about that?
So now we're gonna have some meal. Hello, my mom. Say hi, mom. Say hi. There you go. Angel. What's up, food?
I'm a chalupa. I think that's the best made chalupa I've ever seen. And then my brother Alejandro. It's a cup of water.
Let's eat. When you're so addicted to Pokemon.
Oh my god, I found Pikachu, guys, look.
Pikachu.
Right here.
He's so addicting, look. He wants to be in the game. Guys, come on, let's order.
Cuando tu mamá quiere más salsas.
Pues sí, ya, tío. Échale más. Uber. Uber, espérese, todavía falta una persona. Creo que fue al baño, no sé. Tenía ganas de hacer choro. ¿Le podemos cambiar a la música? Sí. Ya, eso está mejor. A ver, dab it real quick. Ahora sí, mamá. Ahora sí, así. Alguna vez nomás así, mamá.
No
ves.
Ya, deja
tu
payasada.
¿Cómo, mamá?
Uno no es un juego,
¿verdad?
Bueno, dame,
mamá.
Si tú estás loco, uno no está loco.
Falta una persona. Ya llegó nuestra próxima persona. Ya llegó nuestro Uber mexicano. Oh, por favor. Por favor, cámbiale.
El cinto.
Uber. Dame, one time, mamá. Mamá. Dame.
El cinto, Edgar.
¿No que tú no manejas hasta que todos se pongan el cinto?
No, pues no, yo pensé que te lo habías puesto, Edgar.
Dame el cinto, pues así.
Rápido, Edgar.
Ok, pues. Gente, nos acaban de recoger. Ya vamos a llegar casi a la casa. Para confirmarles, ya no le vamos a las Chivas. Al menos por esta semana, porque perdieron. Ya si ganan para la próxima semana, if Chivas wins next week, le vamos a volver a ir. Pero hoy hubiéramos podido ir a ver al primo de este güey. Pero no fuimos porque perdieron ayer, so de castigo no fuimos a verlo.
Y acá este Marcelo dice que saquen al técnico y que lo contraten a mi suegro.
Para que les enseñe cómo tirar un tiro libre. Anyways, yeah, we're about to head home. We're almost there. Right, bro? Meanwhile, we're back here catching Pokemon. While these people are cruising in the front.
Hurry up. Oh, you fucking bitch! Okay! Fucking asshole. Otra vez en el pinche ojo. Yo apurándome que esta wants to take a mean old shit and I had to hurry up. Fucking asshole. I was about to fucking record you and say, oh look, when my bae wants to fucking shit so bad.
Yeah, we're out here catching Pokemon. And out of nowhere at the alley, there's a fucking cop. The struggle is real, bro. We're out here catching Pokemon. And, yep, we're gonna end the vlog here. So, thanks to everybody that views this. And go subscribe and give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment. Tell us what you think of the video, what's good and what's bad. What I need to improve and what I don't need to improve.
And if you want challenges, let me know what challenges you do. I'm gonna be doing challenges this week that's coming up. So thank you and see you guys.